the things I need to avoid on this rock.
Battle is required for conquest.
For you, maybe. Survival is required for me. That's all.
Locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in. Time to go. Thanks, friend.
There now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
scanning, okay, Petey? Take a ride, BD.
Now!
Here we go, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Toa mentioned this meditation chamber.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
This course as many times as it takes.
Thank you.
How's it going, BD?
Did you do that? Wait, what? No!
Ready to ride. Thanks for the assist. All set. Good, Neko.
Yeah!
A show! Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pylon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pylon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around. Good, Neko.
Now!
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Easy, Necco. Good, Necco.
I once had a patrol on Cerritto.
Thanks for the ride.
Slightly more boring than this patrol.
I'll miss them, buddy. Nice job. Come on, Echo.
little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Thank you. Newcomer.
You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
Back to the kitchen. Rush hour should be starting any time.
Is there really a rush hour?
Yeah, of course, of course. Of course, that doesn't mean we can crowd or anything, but it's still a rush for me.
Seems like you're happy here. I like seeing that, bud.
I've got a kitchen and plenty of places to hide. I'm doing just fine. But I do miss my ship.
The Mantis misses you too.
Yeah, sure, I'll bet it does, the way you fly. Get out of here. It's almost rush hour.
Now, where to start?
Doing good, Grease?
Kid, not now. I get the feeling Monk secretly turned this place from Pyloons to Monks. Going behind my back, trying to make my masterpiece into his masterpiece. Whatever. I gotta figure out what he changed, if he changed anything.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, yeah, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another for attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
Yeah, it likely did. But I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
Barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it? I'll look after things while you're gone, Cal.
That's right. The outpost is under our watchful eyes.
Easy there, cowboy.
You're back! Oh, it's really good to see you.
It's good to see you, too. How are things around here?
Between you and me? I think the management is much improved.
No more raider trouble here? Any threats we should be aware of?
Not since you put Ravis on the run. Come to think of it, they've been very quiet since then.
That's what worries me.
Don't worry about this place, Cal. I have everything under control.
Did you choose that paint job for the Stinger Mantis? Or was that Grease?
It's a little flashy for my taste.
Hey. When you're the galaxy's most wanted, you might as well go out in style.
The Mantis has gotten us out of more scrapes than I can count. She could do with more regular maintenance, but I couldn't ask for a better ship.
And she lives up to her name. If I were you, I'd ride that thing until the thrusters fell off.
That's the plan.
We're ready when you are, Cal. Let's get a move on.
Copy that.
Hey, boss. When you bought the saloon, you inspected it, right?
I did, Mark. Top to bottom.
Well, it seems you missed the Republic ruins next door.
Okay, look, it was dark. Things were screeching. What do you want from me?
What happened with the cantina's previous owner?
Like I said, blaster poisoning. He used to run a smuggling ring. Raiders took a cut. One day, the owner shorted them. He crossed the wrong raider, and...
Is there a right raider?
Fair point. You catch on quick. Careful out there, sport. Seems plenty of sinister fellows are coming out of the woodwork these days.
So what'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes, while others would scan the audience.
sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, but the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick. Well, I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And the swindler?
Tried the trick on the raiders, so I hear, and sealed his fate. Now is not the time to speak.
You're back. Guess you're not dead.
Hope you weren't placing any bets.
Please. It'll take more than cutting down that chump Zeke to impress me. Take down a real killer. Then maybe I'll wager a credit or two.
Hey, glad you both found Pailoons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
Man. You didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
Hit me up if you hear any good valley sounds, all right?
You got it, Ash. Let's see here. How about this one?
Line is giving me gutter funk vibes.
Y'all are feeling this, right? Right?
Ooh, not even a bobbin head.